The roof and pitching the hay is not my idea of a perfect day. When you're extraordinary, you gotta do extraordinary things. I'm not the type who loses sleep over the size of the compost heap. When you're extraordinary, you think about extraordinary things. I'll never be the kind of man who dwells on how moths got into the tapestry or why the dungeon smells. Oh, it's hard to feel special, it's hard to feel big, feeding a turtle and walking a pig. It's so secondary to someone who is very extraordinary. And the goat won't stop shrieking, and the griffin keeps losing his hair. If the west wing is rotting and our best wine is clotting, well, I'm terribly sorry, but I don't care. I gotta be someone who lives all of his life in superlative. When you're extraordinary, you gotta do extraordinary things. Tell me when the hell it is. Oh, give me my chance and